Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
We are from group 4. Let me introduce my group. My name is Rima Dari.
My name is Iva Hairunisa.
My name is Ria Adriani F.
My name is Salsanabila Azahra.
My name is Rifajri.
We will do a simple practicum about Archimedes. Let's watching.
Okay, the first step is to prepare out the apparatus. There are already three clear glass, one spoon, water, three eggs, and table salt.
Pour water into the first, second, and the third glasses.
In the first glass, do not add salt. Then in the second glass, add a spoonful of salt. And in the third glass, add 4 tablespoons of salt.
After all the glasses are filled with salt, we dissolve the salt by stirring the salt evenly.
After the salt and water is dissolved, put the eggs in the first, second, and third glasses, then observe what happens.
So, in conclusion, Gerong function as an increase in the density of water, so that the more we add salt, the greater the density of water.
Okay, that was a simple practicum about Archimedes' experiment.
Thanks for watching! Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.